Three things to know about dislocation after total hip replacement. Dislocation is one of the most common complications after total hip replacement surgery, occurring in roughly 2 to 3% of all patients nationwide. The risk of dislocation is highest in the first few months after surgery. If it does occur, it at least requires anesthesia to pull the hip socket back into place. But recurrent cases often require surgery.